Hey, it's Nikki.
Hi, it's Tracy.
And here's Doug for the Bark Box.
It's April. It's time for April's Bark Box. And I'm curious to see what the theme is this month.
Yeah, lately they've been pretty good.
They have been really cool.
And how much is this box again?
Box is $21 delivered, so that's with shipping. And you get two toys, two packs of treats, and one chew stick. And he absolutely loves it all.
Yeah, he does.
I mean, it works out perfectly for us.
You just say Bark Box and he's ready.
So excited about it.
Okay, Doug, what is it
ready?
Gonna be? Oh, woo. Looks like a theater.
Yeah, it looks like he's doing a show and the dog is behind the
curtain.
Yeah, the curtain.
Because they always they theme it so well.
It's so cute. Oh my, yes. Yeah, they're getting a play or something.
Yes, it's Shakespeare. This is what's happening.
Oh, Shakespeare, Doug.
In the dog park.
Ooh. That is so cute.
And then these are little spoilers, so if you open them, they'll tell you
what all the toys are.
So we're not gonna look at that.
We're not.
But I do see a toy here on top that Doug is gonna love.
That looks cool.
It does. It's something different that he's never gotten before. Can we show them first?
Let's wait for it.
Look at that. It's like a little scroll.
It's so cute.
And it's like a door. Is there a squeaker?
Yeah, okay, Doug, hold on. What's it say? Friends, Romans, country mutts, lick me your rears. Okay.
Okay, then. Okay, Doug.
But it has a rope toy element to it, which he loves. He loves the rope. And then there's squeaky, and then there's different textures in there too. It is so cool.
Oh my god, guys. You need to wear this, dog. You need to wear it. You need to wear it.
Don't eat it.
You don't eat it.
You wear it.
You don't eat it.
Look at your bonnet.
It's a little bonnet.
I don't think he's appreciating this.
No, probably not.
Okay. You want it off, Ducky?
You want it off,
we'll take it off.
Okay.
Okay.
You look too
cute. Did you want the toy? How about treats? Do you want treats?
That's cute.
He always goes for the treats. Let's see what we have.
The first treat is, you want to show?
Okay, so the first one is McBeef. So not
McBeef. McBeef. That's funny.
Yes. So I'm thinking it is a beef treat.
Ooh.
And let's see, sometimes they have cool shapes too. Oh, it looks like a person, like a countryman or, yep.
Oh.
And there it goes.
There it goes.
Are they good? They smell really strong.
Oh, wow. He's slobbering everywhere.
It's beef and sweet potato treats. Oh, are you slobbering? Okay.
Oh, wow.
That's all you get, too.
Yeah, those are big. You gave him two?
Yeah, I gave him two because he's slobbering on me.
Let's go on the next treat. Oh, Merchant of Chicken.
Merchant of Venice. Yeah,
that's
Merchant
funny.
Of Chicken.
That's funny.
That's cute.
Let's open this one.
And they're really good treats because they don't have any of the grains, wheat, soy, corn, all of that it's all just
they're big
good
treats.
Stuff.
This is just a regular.
Is it a shape? Okay.
There's no shape, but
sometimes
it's big.
Sometimes there's cool shapes.
They're pretty big though.
And obviously he loves the treats.
Yeah, he loves the treats. I'm not gonna give you. She already gave you two.
Yeah, you got enough.
You get one of.
You don't want your. You don't want this.
You wanna go play with your toy?
You wanna play with your toy? He's looking for more food.
He's
there he goes.
Food.
Nope, he's gonna go down for the toy.
There we go. So now maybe we can show the other toy without him being right here.
That's why, I wanted to get him.
It's a squirrel. They're always a squirrel. And what is it? Wobbly ball staff?
Wobbly ball staff? Yeah.
I don't know. It's cute.
It is.
Yeah, it is really cute.
And he always likes these
toys. And it's
toys.
Like a ball inside, so
and
he loves
squeak.
Going and ripping and getting the ball.
Yes. You get
you
one at a time. You know
one.
That. No, you know
you
that.
Have your other one. Huh?
So. Did he get a chew stick or?
He did.
Oh, so I didn't know if he would or not just because they gave that
the extra.
Other extra. Yeah, so this is Wolfers. It's beef.
It's a different kind of chew.
Yeah, so he's all about this right now. So we're gonna put that away. So now I'll give him the chew. That's not an everyday kind of thing, buddy.
And then they always
see the theme.
This is just the curtain. Let me see if I can show you the side. There's no food. And then this is the other side. They kind of just show a play
going on. They're
doing
a play.
Which is so cute.
Which we should read that sometime. But yeah, I bet that's adorable.
That is adorable.
So yeah, we look forward to seeing what the theme is each month, and he looks forward to mostly the treats.
Mostly the treats. Oh, he does toys too.
Yeah, he really likes it all. He really does.
Yeah.
It's just he's a food-centric puppy.
So. That was a lot. We got a lot of cool stuff. I like how he got that little extra to put around his neck.
That he loved.
That he loved. He absolutely loves
wearing things, you know. But yeah, so he had a good month.
That was a good box.
That was fun.
And that's all we have for you guys, so stay tuned for next month. And we'll see you later.
See you soon.
Bye, guys.